is raving about Buffy.
This witch is casting horrible and disfiguring spells so that she can become a cheerleader.
It's an action-packed thriller.
It warned me that something was coming.
Emmy Award winner Sarah Michelle Gellar has a wickedly appealing young cast.
We don't have a minute.
The New York Times says Buffy's the most promising new series of the season.
Oh, God. How much time do we have?
It's the hit drama you've got to see. Buffy the Vampire Slayer. Next.